Now that Paulie's found out that the old crew's on my side, it's like some snake bit him on the heel. Next thing I know, I got Jimmy the Grape and everybody all holed up at Aunt Sarah's place, while Paulie's boys crawling all over them like steak on shit. I guess maybe this is what I wanted all along. The opportunity to impress.
I always figured some guy would sneak up on me in the middle of the night and shoot me in the back. Guess I'm just really fucking lucky.
Staccato.
Come on!
You little piece of shit, you.
Ma, Jimmy would never have stood for this, and neither will I. You've got to do something, Jesse. Whatever happened to me?
Keep looking!
don't think much of the redecorating job, Jackie. It's the work of Paulie's rat bastard backstabbing motherfuckers. I am glad to see you're all in one piece. That and the Chicago people. They're gonna be grateful that you protected your Aunt Sarah. They'll owe you a great debt. But Paulie, on the other hand, oh. Okay, I've got a lead for you. I think I know where Paulie Franchetti's been keeping himself, Paulie paid for an old lighthouse to be renovated last year. He's out there, hoping the hell you don't find him. You can only get there by boat.
You got balls, kid. You really got balls. And you got brains. Listen, me and some of the old guys, we've been talking the other day, and we were saying that someone like you with brains, balls, and respect, and someone who honors the old ways, you know what the old ways mean, don't you? Because there ain't nothing but the old ways.